and ABC News Brief. Now from New York, Kevin Newman.
Good evening. The black boxes from American Airlines Flight 965 arrive in Washington tonight, and family members of those killed were at the crash site in the Colombian mountains, helping search teams comb through the wreckage. In Bosnia, NATO's American commander had a warning for snipers who had fired at NATO aircraft. Admiral Leighton Smith told them to knock it off. I'm Kevin Newman. More news later on most of these ABC stations.